Turns out, even Kate Middleton takes a day off from dressing up. On Tuesday, the Duchess of Cambridge sported a casual chic blazer paired with blue jeans and sneakers for a trip to the Natural History Museum in London as part of the Urban Nature Project. The 39-year-old spent the day exploring all the wonders of nature, including learning about spiders, during an arts and crafts activity with little school children. The mom of three definitely rocked the perfect look for her adventurous day. And Kate joined in on the experience by bringing honey from her and Prince William's Norfolk country home to give some of the kids a taste. Kate's love for bees runs in the family. Turns out, her younger brother James shares the same hobby. Back in 2019, James gave fans a glimpse of himself beekeeping on his Instagram, writing in part, "Many of you know I am passionate about dogs, but not many know I am almost as passionate about bees. I have 10 hives at Buckleberry, and I'm fascinated by the little creatures. From their waggle dance to the queen laying her own body weight in eggs a day, there's a lot to be said about these humble little creatures." And that's not all. James revealed in a Daily Mail article back in 2020 that his beekeeping hobby first started after his big sister Kate bought him the ultimate buzzworthy gift. Quote, "I'd always harbored a longing to keep bees, but it wasn't until I turned 24 in 2011 that the wish became reality. Then my family, mom, dad, and my sisters Catherine and Pippa clubbed together to buy what for me was the most fantastic birthday gift imaginable. A delivery van arrived with a large buzzing box with a cautionary label, 'Live bees.' Inside was the nucleus, the start of my colony, 1,000 buckfast bees.